There are many organs in the body, but today's discussion would be on liver. Liver is the second largest organ after the skin in the body. Liver is dark brown in color, and it weighs about 3 pounds. Liver is located in abdominal cavity at right upper cavity, below the diaphragm, and above the stomach. In adult humans, the diameter of liver is 14 centimeters, but its size can vary from one person to another person on the basis of age and gender. The liver plays a major role in homeostasis and has a number of functions in the body. Let's discuss them. Functions of the liver. Surplus glucose is converted into glycogen by action of insulin after every meal. This process done by liver is called glycogenesis. When body needs more glucose, then liver breaks stored glycogen with the help of glucagon hormone. This process is termed as glycogenolysis. If there is shortage of glycogen, then liver makes glucose from the non-carbohydrate molecules for the needs of body. This process is called gluconeogenesis. Our body cannot store excess amino acids because they are toxic for our body. Therefore, excess amino acids are broken down into urea. Liver produces bile, which is an alkaline, yellow and green fluid secreted by hepatocytes from the liver. Bile is stored in the gallbladder and discharged into duodenum, where the bile salts process the digestion of lipids by emulsification. The pH of bile is 7.5. Liver detoxifies fat-soluble toxins into water with the help of enzyme catalase, which is present in high concentration in the liver. Cholesterol is chiefly synthesized in the liver. Excess amount of cholesterol is removed in bile. Excess amount of cholesterol can precipitate to form gallbladder stones, which may lead to jaundice. Due to efficient supply of blood, large size and high metabolic rate, liver plays important role in maintaining body temperature. Last but not least, liver also stores a number of vitamins such as A, B and D. This was our video. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.